Also, a couple of Oklahoma towns have been named among the best in the South. Southern Living recently released its 50 best small towns in the South list, and Broken Arrow made the list at 31, calling it a nature lover's paradise, and there's no doubt about that. And then there, Guthrie at 34. The site highlighted Guthrie's historic buildings and museums. You can check out a link to the full list at KFR.com.
Broken Bow and Guthrie.
But here in Oklahoma, we already knew there were so many great towns.
We've been going there for years.
Yeah, it's good stuff.